Today we're going to be looking at how to save and load traces on the CT100. The CT100 allows for thousands of traces to be saved at one time and allows you to identify subtle changes in cable or connector performance. Make sure you ground your wire before connecting it to the CT100. After connecting your cable, to save the trace, press the scan menu. Once you select the scan menu, you'll have a few different types of scans. There's three main types: custom, which scans between the cursors using a custom horizontal resolution that can be configured and saved; screen, which grabs whatever is on the screen; and cursor, which grabs whatever is between the two cursors. We're going to use cursor because this will allow us precision in our measurements. Make sure you select all of the trace. I like to select from the very back to well beyond where the trace has ended. After that, simply press scan. Now the trace is saved to the screen. In order to save it to the hard drive, we're going to press save. Now a dialog comes up and prompts us to name the trace. You can use either the on-screen keyboard, which is right here, or the USB keyboard to name your trace. I'm going to name this Trace A. Press OK to close the keyboard, and OK once more to save the trace. Now the trace has been saved to internal memory. We can press hide to hide the trace, and then it goes back to our live trace. In order to find the trace again, we press library, cable records, and use the multifunction knob to find the trace that we want to display. I want to display trace A, so I'll press select on trace A. And there it is, once more. We can manipulate the trace after it's been saved, change its position, compare it to the live trace. And as you can see, it has a really nice vertical resolution. And that's how to save and load traces. To select between the two different traces, press the select button. Whichever is highlighted is the one that you're going to manipulate with the knobs. You can press hide to hide the trace that you saved. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.